Suspected purse snatchers are behind bars in Grand Junction, and police say they were arrested after video of their theft was posted on Facebook. Cassandra Ortiz and Eric Lively were both arrested during a traffic stop. Investigators say the pair stole an elderly woman's purse from Walmart. A Facebook user recognized the couple 2 days after that video was posted.